machine.
Thank you.
feel like 20 years ago we were here. It seems... It's great to be with you. Thanks for coming out this evening. What a nice place you got here. We'd like to do a song that we probably played 20 years ago. And didn't reason be. It's a great song by Paul Simon. And it's like all the future of America. So the song is called America.
She said.
extension project. We came together. We said, I'm going to drag him on the tour, let him see a little bit of beautiful England, rubbing out the country. And here he is, Mr. Billy Sherwood. Yeah. He thought Robin Hood was still alive. Yes. This is a song we started off with, Chris. It's the title of the new album, and it's called Open Your Eyes. Thursday afternoon, 10 past 4. Time for tea. Eddie offered our engineer rolling the tea again. And we've been working very hard on this next song. And we were very intent on making sure that it sounded pretty good. And we rehearsed for about 10 minutes or so. Maybe not. But the song really changed my life, and the tea did as well. And as we were getting ready, very quietly, to record the song, I heard this sound in the corner of the studio, and shouted,
we'll be right back.
privilege to leave you in the capable hands, fingers, guitar style, Mr. Steve Howe.
James!
I'm actually doing the Open Your Eyes project. I called around to see Steve on the way to the studio. And he was playing this lovely piece of music one day, and I just wrote these lyrics, and we went down and recorded it just like this.
Yeah.
Thank you. Stories.
Yeah.
getting behind the drums on this one.
Thank you. Take the strangers Come on, the water to the south.
Let's go to me.